And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional in this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Harsh impact. Not where he wants to be right now. Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's
got
to get himself out of it now. Considering stopping this match.
Boy, at this point, he's gonna need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
When this guy's on, look out.
Ooh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
He has him right where he wants him.
That should do it.
He's got the shoulders down. Well, that was a close call.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Just a little show off from Tataka.
to Tatanka's measuring.
Changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off his attacker.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
This is dangerous right here. He's in trouble.
Tatanka is in position.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Peanuts are usually served when you take to the air like that.
Yep, the Tatanka is playing some mind games right now. Tatanka has him up. Big Samoan drop.
That's what we put next to it. Tatanka covers.
These guys get up on their legs, but here's another one.
Flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as the Islands show very well. Overall, this match was average at best, but not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten what happened already.
Down for the blue down.